And gonna be a short stream. Don't have much time, so I'm gonna keep it short. I think we're up to 46, 47 hours? 46 hours. Almost 48 hours. Almost 2 days of game time. Community missions. I have up to 13 million. Units. Which is not bad. We're going to drop the Hexaberry in our thingy later. I have no idea where I purchased that. Okay, we're going to clear that out. We're going to sell it. Then we're going to repair my ship. Hey, focus. There are no clowns in this stream. We are a clown-free stream today. I hate that clown scene. I hate it. I hate that they forced me to wear it. Yeah. So we are not wrapping up, we're to be complete. Fuck, but the shadow of my starship, or my freighter, is actually on the anomaly. Cool. Okay, we're going to... Nope, wait. We need to sell a bunch of stuff. My frigates are so busted up. Actually, let's go visit our frigates. Yep, it's damaged. Poor thing is damaged. Hey, we are in need of a friend, traveler friend. Our ship is damaged, and we cannot fix it alone. You will help, yes? Yes. Inspect damage. Okay, yeah. Go forth. Keep them safe. Repaired. And let's sort this one out over here. I think it's silver and gold mainly. So is it repaired or prepared? And the next damage location is down here. Well, that was easy. Engine core requires, you guessed it, silver. All right, we are back online. Looking good, baby. Are the ships are also, are the frigates are possibly damaged? Frigate maintenance. Hello. We are your traveler friend. Your ship is damaged, you say. You cannot fix it alone. Will I help? Of course. Why wouldn't I? Why wouldn't I? Okay. Inspect damage report. Fleet auto diagnostics report. Urgent maintenance required. Repair drones reaching failure threshold. Core system at risk. Manual repair required. We're going to mark the damaged components. And hop out. And while there are four, I hope I have enough silver or gold. Walking. Still walking. Not walking. Systems access panel. And tritium. Interesting. I wonder if it's ship by ship. What if it varies by ship? This type of ship needs tritium, another ship needs silver. Prepared. See, it's very, I'm very unsure. Let's listen. See, it sounds like technology prepared. It does not sound like repaired at all. Well, it could be both. It could be technology repaired or technology prepared. Up and just sell it. I'm going to need space for the next. Clifford, artifact scanner is at full power. On your command, I will target the systems at nearby planet and begin the scan. Perform scan. Get the historical data revealed. Little drowsy. Even though I wasn't up super late, I was up quite early. Why am I here? Ah, we're gonna do frigate stuff. We're going to clear out. I'm gonna clear this out. I'm gonna drop that in the exit. Wow, only one. Into. That's it. I have no more space. That is disappointing. Corvax casing. So things I don't want to sell. Maybe I should store it locally. Maybe I'll store this, I'll store this. So we'll store the enriched carbon. We'll store the sulfurine. And transfer the gold. Here we are. Let's transfer the gold. Oh, we don't want to transfer it to the freighter. Do we? We don't really need it right now. So let's transfer our gold to our freighter. We will transfer. We'll hold on to everything else. We'll grab one more thing from our freighter. What do we want to sell? We're going to hold on to the Geknip. We want to sell Sac Venom. Hey, Cuzwalt. Again, dealing with inventory. I guess I'm going to keep enriched. I can get more of that, I think. So I'm going to put all the things I can sell in my starship. So we're going to grab, what else am I going to sell? We're going to sell this stuff right here. Not going to sell this, so we're going to drop that back in the freighter. We have one more item that we're going to sell. One. We're keeping the emerald. to have space for one more thing. What should I sell? What should I hold on to? So that leaves us at least three spaces. Four. Three spaces for our when our frigates return. They've been repaired. We're going to send them out again. Yes. So let's send our frigates out. It's such a pain. Spazer knows. Hey, Laser. View potential expeditions. Industrial trade, industrial balance. Mm-hmm. This looks easy. Industrial. This is balanced. Easy. It's 4 hours. A lot can happen in 4 hours. Alright. Bit drowsy, Laser. Oh no! What? Wait a minute, hold on. I thought I fixed everyone. Hold on. Give me your damage. Yes? I can't repair you from here. I have to go out there and do it myself? Really? Alright, we're not gonna have our frigates right now, because I need to carry out repairs. Hooray! Resource management breaks my brain. It requires so much thought on my part that I end up just burning out my brain and falling asleep. So we're going to avoid that. We're just, this group is going to go here, sell stuff, come back. If it's a few trips, it's a few trips. So be it. It probably won't be the most efficient way to get things done. But things will get done. What? Oh, that's right. I am stuffed to the brim. Magnetized ferrite. Let's shift that back to our exosuit. A pyrite we're going to leave here. This we need here. Cobalt. Do we have any? Nope. Alright, we're going to leave that alone. We'll just do it all when we come back on our return trip. Did you enjoy the video of the Sentinel battle? That's right. Check this out. This is an abandoned space station. Store these. That's why I have too much garbage. Okay, we're going to sell the neural duck. Thank you. We're going to sell sac venom. I don't know what that breaks down into. Crafted from aronium, magno gold, and granite. Granting. I wonder what it breaks down to. That's right, I'll get some more. Sell it. And I believe that is... Oh, no, we have a Gravitino Ball, which we're going to get rid of. And that's everything we need to get rid of. Go to the ship, starship. We want to keep everything here, I believe. Great. Okay. That's one trip. I can just carry out my transfers now. We're gonna hold on to the Geknip. hold on to that, and we're holding on to that. Microprocessors and copper. I need space. We're not going to deal with that right now. What do I need to create that? Oops. Aha, that's what I need. Okay. So we're gonna craft some more frigate fuel because we need it. Let's we'll get 9, 10. We can't craft warp cores. One antimatter housing and one housing. Oh, great.
Constructed.
And we have to create antimatter over here.
Constructed.
Make one more of each. One more of these. And then we can craft two of these. One. Alright, that's it. We're not going to burn up any more resources. I think enriched carbon breaks down. Crafted from radon and condensed carbon. Craft that anytime. I'm going to sell that also. Yes. I think I'm going to sell that. And the last thing we're going to sell from here, we're going to keep the gold. We're going to shift this to our exit. We're going to leave the walker brain. We're going to take the microprocessor because we want to craft that Atlas Pass. That we can leave here. Might need a key. We'll take that with us. Okay, there should be plenty of space in our space back. Right. Now, to it's not worth that much. It's not worth very much, is it? So let's sell it. Sold.
Units received.
And was our enriched. I left it on the... Yes, it is. It is. I think I left it on the... I left what I wanted to sell on the freighter. What an idiot. No, there it is. There it is. There it is. I'm not a complete idiot. Excellent. Dreadful shape. It's abandoned. There's no one here. 2, 3, 4. All right, let's head back to the... There's no space station with people. There are no proper aliens to sell to. That's where I'm making my mistake. There are no Korvacs. There's no one to exchange that stuff with. Oh, no. Okay, we're going to go down and pick up whatever has been identified. Oh wait, no, we still have a damaged freighter, or frigate. That's what we were dealing with next. And then we'll pop down to the, planet. I think this guy is the one that's damaged way back here. Yep. Friend. Okay. I will help you. Did it come from me bumping into it? Surely me just bumping into it with my cheapo little, Nice. That's a good shot. There's one location requiring repair. And luckily, it's near the front of the craft. So let's see what the resource is here. Pure ferrite. It seems as if different ships require different components. We'll see on the next round of repairs. That's pretty good, just as it is, huh? Little old me staring off into space. It's a bit warped. Because the, Do you need the table? Do you need the table? Oh, yeah. Sorry, I'm so used to using the table. Never mind. There we are. That's what we're after. Yeah, we did. back. There we go. That'll give us that'll tighten it up so that we only get the ships in there. We get a little bit of that light off of the sun. Filmic is really drastic. The light from the sun is really, really prominent. I could just actually make it one ship. I think just having the one ship would be better. There we go. Yeah. Maybe it's a little bit too lonely. Try to pull back a ways. A, that by itself looks good. So I'll be taking that shot. To our original shot. That's how we're doing. All right, just one more. Okay. Hey, you forgot what's standing on the outside of this frigate, right? Right. All those stupid asteroids. Planetary poop. I guess that's kind of cool. I'm looking at my ship. Don't know if it's... My legs are chopped off. I've glitched into the frigate. Thank you. that's repaired. Now, technically, we could send the fleet on another mission, which is what we shall do. Oops, overshot. Too fast. So, we have two head upstairs. Running. Now all ships should be repaired. We are good to go. Captain Friend, your navigator friend, has been hard at work. I have charted many expeditions for your fleet. Great. So, I think a trade expedition. I believe I have a starship with high trade. Yes. No. Yes. So the Sadoma is now a B class. DSE-9 Yanza is B, and Ligaton's Triumph is still a C. So we'll assign all three of these. This is a units trading. So we're high, relatively okay. 24, so 26, 35. I could always buy another frigate, but not today. We're gonna back out. We're looking good. Hopefully, there will be no damage this time. 58 minutes. We are launching, and they are off. Frigates are off, they'll bring back their goodies. So we can make money. Making money for nothing, and our nip for free. Right. Copper. Oh, I meant to put that away. I can do that on the planet. So let's use a map. If we're here, let's use a map also. Nice. So we're gonna clear out the maps. Over to the... Oh, they're both on the same planet. We are winning. You guys, we are winning. We're going to hit the Nexus, grab a community challenge or community activity. Hopefully, you know what? I'm not gonna chance it. No, because it might send me somewhere else. Let's just go knock those out right now. Sorry, it was a mistake. Didn't mean to call you. Go away. Time is warped. Now we're moving forward. Going to hit the manufacturing facility first. I think this is going to be a robbery. It's a smash and dash. This is a smash. Hopefully I have enough. to understand what's being asked of me so I can complete the task. They're a geck. I know a fair amount of geckish. In a sweet, sweet, sweet landing pad. There will be sentinels. There will be light. There will be screaming. I should pre-fire on you, but I'm not. Broken, but manufacturing is still happening. The factory rings with the blare of an alarm. However, it appears I'm not the first intruder. The terminal display indicates a previous hijack attempt. Oh shoot! Oh no! Strange shifting glyphs dance across the terminal's command prompt. Some alien code is taking over the system research drive. Let's quarantine the alien process. That seems like the most logical thing to do, right? Yes. The quarantine operation is successful and the alien code is purged from the system. The alarms fall silent. Normal operations have resumed, and I have access to the facility's main control panel. I should be able to alter production to my own benefit. We are going to learn a new recipe. This is so new. I was excited about this the other day. And I can only override one particular thing. Antimatter and storm crystals. That's not a bad deal. Carbon crystal, advanced battery, I thought I could craft this already, I'm not sure why it's offering that again. That's going to be a pain in the butt. All of that is not fun. Let's create advanced batteries, chloride lattice. I really want this oxygen filter. I think I need the oxygen filter or the sodium diode. I need to craft a geobay. I don't know which resources are. Not. It failed. I failed miserably. I need to know what it's gotta be one of these two. Sodium. It's not that. Sodium or oxygen? Sodium or oxygen? I'm gonna say it's an oxygen filter. It's probably the wrong one. Oh, I can't even open it, so it doesn't matter. We can't even have that conversation. So, if I open this, I can open this. If I open this, I can open this. I got it. So, sodium is, destabilized sodium. Concentrated sodium is typically highly stable, but it's gonna use as advised materials. I see, so I need to open this before I can open that. And salt refractor. I see. Screw up, we're gonna do this first. Okay, so we learned the recipe for destabilized sodium. Yay! Yay! And I got a factory override unit. Sweet. And a blueprint. Okay, we didn't have to fight to get in there. That was great. That was fantastic. Freaking fantastic, man. Like, wow. So cool. We are going to store my video feed is stuck. It won't re... You can't refresh. Now we're going to shoot over to, we're going to claim this. How is it now? Okay, good. Why don't we'll go there, pop another map, hopefully it will reveal something on that particular planet, and we can knock out two birds with one stone. Knock out two salties with one stone. Ancient ruins. So we're gonna need keys, I believe, for this. Another exercise in management. So I think we can hide that in the capacity. Hold on. Yes, that's where we're storing all of our little data chip thingies. Oh, and we have bumped into the planet. Bounced off of the atmosphere. Ancient ruin means silicate, and we got floaty things. I don't believe they are sentient. Thirsty clouds. Nope. I don't know what that. Can they not be scanned? They are nothing. They're just things floating in the sky. Unknown objects. Buoyant ferrite dust carbon. That's not why we're here. here with this. Let's charge our terrain manipulator with magnetized ferrite. Take a look, see, peeksy. So we have a key there. We're going to stock up on keys. Key hiding underneath there. So there are two keys underneath the structure. Another key. Weather's falling apart in the real world. So if we pick up all of the keys, we should end up with enough keys so that next time we find one of these locations, it won't be necessary to dig up keys. But we still will. We're still going to grab all the keys wherever we go. Because you never know when the friend is going to need a key. Got a friend in me. Excuse you. There we are. One key. And climb out. Next key. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Oh, that's the one I had selected. So it's not here. So the game lied to me. Is that what's happening here? Lies game. Hitting that button. Lost track of the number of keys. Yeah. Cute. So we're now currently holding on to 7 keys. One more here. It's a bit tedious. requires a lot of thinking. Right, that means there's all of these. Scan very quickly. It looks as if that was indeed the final key. And now we can crack open the safe, which is lurking here. Yep. So guess what we're not touching? Make sure I have adequate space. Silicate powder. I can get anywhere. So we have three open spaces. Three keys will be used to unlock contraption. Forsaken literature. The text in this document does not seem to concern anything out of the ordinary. However, the letters themselves do appear to be written in blood. And let's see what it's worth. It is worth 1 million units. Sweet. That is super. All right. So while we're here, while we're down here, let's just pop this baby right here. The final planetary charge. Another manufacturing facility discovered. Hopefully, it is not the same one that we just... just visited. Because if it is, we're screwed. We won't get anything from it. But I will look into which... There we are, Exocraft. I need... Oh, no, I don't need it. I need metal plating, paraffinium, which I don't know how to craft, and metal plating. So what... Oh, it was for the freighter. That's what it was for. Something on the freighter I wanted to update. And that looks as if it's off-planet. That it is. Starship. Let's just call it. It's gotta be here somewhere. I thought I parked it here. Wrap this up. I wanted to get rid of those maps. I'll grab more later. I have a bad feeling about this. Same planet. could be sentinels. There's going to be firing, there's going to be screaming, there's going to be hollering. Especially if this door is locked, which I believe it is. Sentinels are prowling. The door is... Exit is open. Sweet. Oh, we were here before. So it's the exact same location. Okay, well that was that map. Done. Ship. Absolutely. As the expedition is hunting for commercial markets, we arrived in Ondar Orlat system beginning survey. Early. Yeah. Wait, did I save? Did I save? No, I didn't. The stats on my frigates, they are... There, I can... I'll call it my... freighter. Oh, pirates are coming. Call in freighter now. Hello, pirates. Come on. I'm waiting for you. Yes. Korvac Airfoils mean you no harm, he says. Korvacs will only exterminate if requested units are not delivered. Well, guess what? I've got a big fat note for you. Issuing directive. Exterminate travelers.
Ships approaching.
That's right. Hi. Oh, he's really jacked up with his flying. I don't know what he's doing. That's not a very good pirate ship, buddy. Oh, he's broken. it. They're going to need the freighter so we can check up on the frigates. Why'd I come down here? I'm so out of it. Sorry. So out of it. Let's keep going. Climb up here. Oh, man. I'm pushing this old body too much. Old body is old. Yeah, I've got to, yeah. And I'm trying to work out the logistics of creating a... like an English-speaking community club thing where we'll get more Tokyo storytellers, but from people speaking on the stage in front of an audience. But it just requires so much work, and I don't know how to quite pull it off. So the expedition has covered 593 light years, and I estimate our plotted route will take a further 27 minutes. Okay. I am going to force myself to stay awake for 27 minutes for the benefit of the stream. Can you hang with me for 27 minutes, Laser? 27 minutes and 7 seconds, 5 seconds. So they are out doing their things. So I need to just learn how to build a base. Unfortunately, I don't know how to remove this particular building or this room, but I want to create living quarters, farms, and everything on the base. Oh, that's right, I still can't create this. That will allow me to open that. I need copper. 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 So I'm gonna try to stay awake for these 27 or 25 minutes. See what our frigates return home with. We have plenty of space for anything that they carry with them. Maybe we'll go grab another frigate. That's what we can do. We will look for copper for the V1 pass. And then we'll craft that. Never enough of anything. Too much of things we don't need and not enough of the things we do need. So, hopefully one of these planets has copper. Is it V1 or V3? That may be a no-go. Alright, so 27 minutes. That's enough time to complete a community challenge. As long as I can remain awake and not slump over. As if no one is here, but I believe they're just so glad they are actually here. We just can't see them yet. I'm gonna run off for a quick bio break, and then if everyone spawns in, we'll see everyone, and then we'll grab a mission, and then we'll shoot out. Fleet arrived in the system, and they're still doing stuff. I'll be right back. And while I was away, everyone...
Yeah, we're both fading fast.
So while we were away, everyone spawned in, yeah? Me too. We only got like 20 minutes remaining. So, let's run over here. Grab a mission. Sitting down, relaxing. And tame wild creatures, no. Collect 762 activated copper. That's perfect. That's perfect. We get units and we had to get copper and yes. All right. Sweet. That is perfect. We get all the things that I need. Copper, a reward, and yep, all the things that we want. I like the wings on this. Alright, source items from Anomaly. Perfect mission. Perfect. Return to your ship and leave the Space Anomaly crew may be warped to the mission location. Which is fine, because that doesn't really matter. Still call my frigate. Now my freighter. Here we go. And there we go. I hope this is not using fuel. If it's using fuel, I'll be very upset. I don't think you can call in photo mode while you're warping, which is a shame. I also need to shave. I'm gonna do that tomorrow. Okay, we have warped multiple times. Rafar system. There's an unknown moon, and please tell me a conflict level is low. Thank God. Activated. Oh, it's activated copper. That's okay. I think we can craft that into regular copper after. Excuse me. So, we're going to pick up this activated copper. Mine it, or resource thingy-majiggy it back down to standard copper, craft our Atlas Pass, I think. Yeah. I think we're good to go. Let's, some more gold juice.
Technology recharge.
49 seconds. We have adequate space, I believe. Yes, we do. We're sitting on a 1 million unit item. Thank God, that is nice. And hopefully the space station has... Well, hopefully there's a space station. And if they have people, or if it's manned, we can get rid of the Corvax and convergence cubes and the Corvax casings if this is a Corvax system, which I don't know if it is or not. Discoveries. We are currently in Rafar. And Rafar, oh, it's Viking. Boo. Boo, Vikings, boo. My neighbors are smoking on their balcony, I believe. So activate the copper. Protected. We're gonna hold on just a minute. Sit here in space and let the planet finish drawing itself. All planets in solar systems have large copper deposits. Copper deposits become activated by extreme weather. Target the planet and use L3 to scan for available resources. Okay. Looking good. PS4 is a bit upset. Hopefully it's had a chance to this act together, draw itself properly. Popping is probably going to be bad. Oh, Jesus. Yep. That was an oopsie. So where is it? Give me the stuff. Nice grass, though. Love the grass. Target planet reached. The fleet has arrived at Suali Imta system. Beginning survey. So we're going to grab the words. Activated copper. There we are. So it is here. But we're going to grab all of the words while we're here. From... Did I grab that other word? I'm so distracted. Yes, I did. Oh, there are quite a few here. Here. Another word. Nice. We have fuel. First Gek, head of the first Gek, with the flag. Is that everything? Is there one more? One. Only picked up three, right? One. There's another knowledge stone way over there. Two. I guess that... Got them all. Alright, so. Activated copper. 100 steps away. There they go. Quickly change the depth of field. There we go. Pirate buddies doing their pirate things. There it comes. And they are still in focus. Perfect. Let's get that tree at the bottom. Yes. Beautiful. Excellent. Excellent. Nice. I'm happy with that. Okay. There we go. And we're still continuing to look for our deposit. I've passed it. The odds are very high, Spug. The odds are super, super high that it is gonna give me a hard time. Come on. Where are you? Oh no. It's gonna give me a hard time. It's back here. Unless it's... Oh, is it underground? Wait a minute, hold on. Is it here? Hi guys. Hi, fishies. Number 13. So wait, where is it exactly then? Oh, it must be on the side. must be... Hold on. Where the heck is it? Not happy with the way this is going. Oh, I need that too. It says I'm right on top of it. I can't see it. This is very frustrating. It's not actually here. Where is it? It's supposed to be right there. Right there. 9, 3, 2. Is it? Oh, this blows. Come on. I am upset. But it's got to be more than one location, right? Ferrite. That's far too. Actually, let's go over there. That might be a better bet. To it. I'm going to assume that laser has fallen asleep. Now, if this doesn't work out, I'm going to be perturbed. There we go. There we go. Oh, geez. Oh, the pop-in. Oof. Okay. Now we get our activated copper. There we go. That's magic. Thank you. a fair amount of it. So we need to find another source of it. That's cool. I can deal with this then. Let's also pick up that paraffinium, which is around here somewhere. Was it? No. It's really close. They were both in the same general vicinity. There it is. So we have a lot of it, actually. Maybe activated copper back there? Nope. Nope. Yes. So, paraffinium is, they're both close to each other. Let's grab that first. Not that big. It's a start. And then, not far, we have the. That's really far. There we are. Activated copper. Hello, officer. Don't mind me. Of course, they can make it easy, like it's in one place. That's okay. We'll get the pause. This is good. Almost 25, 27. Find the next deposit. And so far, nothing wants to kill me, so I'm happy with that. Just need to find a few more deposits. 448, star. Magnetized ferrite. It's a bit far. I think that's what we just. I dug this one up.
Yes?
Yeah. And through here. Quite far. Quite distant. Leave and come back, I think I lose the mission. So I've got to remain here until I finish it. Yeah, on the surface, sounds easy, right? Just go pick up some stuff. Okay. That's better. Straight line. Activated Cooper. Activated Copper. Too much Big Bang Theory. There we are. As you can see, it's slightly broken. Copper. That's it. Oh, only 323. That's really far, though. That's closer. Nope, not that one. Yeah, I'm not taking any damage. Well, actually, I think my heat shield is working. That's probably why. Okay, that's a lie. Heat shield is working properly. That was a fairly large score. Those 1,000 steps, or call in our starship. That's what I'm going to do. Walking is just going to wear me out. Crazy storm. Crazy. So, did I mark it? I didn't mark it. I didn't mark it. I was gonna fly this way. Either flew right beyond it or landed right near it. And survey says, perfect job, I-Morph. I mean, 100 and something steps away. You did it. You've done it again. Hopefully this will take us to our 700. Oh, there's water. Oh, water. 579. I am going to be livid if this does not give us all that we need. Come on, game. Work with me. Work with me. Depleted. Oh, burn up some of that silicate. Nice. 627. You got to be kidding me. You've got to be kidding me. Game is totally taking the piss. That is uncool. Hi guys. You're not gonna bite me, are you? Okay, there are multiple deposits. So certainly we have. It's 860 steps away. See if we can't find something closer. Close. Where did it go? This one? No. There. And run up this hill. This is taking a lot more than 20 minutes, that's for sure. Lazaroni is off in slumberland. Am I gonna be lazy and just call my ship? Or am I gonna walk it? I'll walk it to get the stone along the way. This is a cool planet or moon or whatever it is. It's all jacked up. I can't see myself. Keep running. 500 or so steps, possibly. Run up the hill. Doing our Kate Bush.
Weather warning. Incoming storm.
All right, we're halfway there. Hanging in there, struggling to stay awake. Within 30, ever closer. 100. This is torture. All right, 500 steps. Thank you. trying to hang in there, you guys. You hear those steps? I'm not talking because I think I'm fading in and out of having wild dreams in between steps. We've already lost one traveler. Laser has not been able to do his eyelids in the up position. He's gone from pop up 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 eyebrows to pop down down into the chair. Almost at 93, 92. Can you see it? This, ladies and gentlemen, gets us to our target. We're going to grab all of it. I think we can refine it back into standard copper. I hope that's the case. It doesn't go back into base copper, I'm gonna be very upset. I need all of that just a little bit. I don't know how to do like just to zero and then be able to work my way up. I don't know what the key combination is. Alright, that's enough. Let's see what we get. Oh, we get chromatic metal. Well, game wins. Clever plan was not so clever. Let's call our starship and let's get out of here. We have completed the main task, failed in our personal secondary task. I'm acquiring copper. Painful. We can get rid of this. Or just make a bunch of glass. That's not enough to do anything. Oh, we're gonna get rid of this. Okay, we're off. Bye, cheap planet. Station hasn't drawn itself in. It hasn't drawn itself in. You guys, it's totally broken. It's totally broken. I don't care. I don't care. Just take it. It's drawing itself in around me. Hi, Vikings. It's like, hey, we need to chill out. Don't worry. Everything's fine. Now, you can't see everything, but the trading post is here. See? Just like I said. I have found the client's secure lockbox. I should deposit the item and register my delivery. 250. Activate it. So that didn't line up. Now I've got this extra carbon hanging around, or activated copper. Grah, 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 death, victory, grah. Let's grab a word. And I'm going to head up to the Nexus. And let's be friends. Let's be friends. Traveler. Howdy, Traveler. Good. Trade post has drawn itself in, and now I shall depart. That was freaky. That was partially successful. Can't say it was 100% successful. Everyone's here. Jump that gap, eyes closed. So we're going to change exit settings to stay in mission system. Do you want to stay here? Yes, we do. You want to stay here. Let's complete the mission. Outstanding. The units of warp hypercore. And that's it, you guys. Success. We made it. Not a turbo. Little mini Sonic. I can't find my ship. Oh man. So exhausted. But another warp core. Activated carbon. We still have a carbon. Hopefully with the medium refiner I can convert it back into standard copper. If not, so be it. I still need our 200 copper. Right, I am done. I'm gonna shower, dress myself, head out, and have lunch. If you're still awake, thank you for hanging out. Laser, good night. And I believe Kimberly Full is still here. Kimberly Full and Hama, thank you for hanging out. Laser probably just fell asleep, phone disconnected. He's in slumberland. and I will see everyone in a few hours.